Hi friends, I am B.R. Bhandari. Today I am here to show you how to change relationship status on Facebook. So let's get started. Log into your Facebook account and then go to your profile by clicking on your name. Now click on Update Info. Select Family and Relationships. Now it is single in relationship. It is single. You can change it by clicking on this edit. You have many options here. In a relationship, engaged, married, etc. Click anyone, select anyone. Now you will get this box to enter your partner's name. Okay. And then click on Save Changes. You can make it, now it is public, you can change it to public to friends, only me, custom, etc. I would like to change it friends. Now you can save changes. Okay, here it is in a relationship. Today we have changed. That's it. Thank you for watching.